British Summer School is a happy and fun environment that we've created for children, also with a strong educational background. The idea of this is that children are having fun and doing games and things like this, so they don't necessarily realise how much hard work they're putting in. What we do is we try and have a creative approach to our lessons to make sure that our children both learn interesting and useful things that they can use in the real world, but also have fun, make new friends and really enjoy their experience while they're here.
If you do keep studying over the summer, then it will keep your mind active. I don't think it's important to really study exactly the same thing that you're studying during the year, but just to do some kind of academic activity just to keep yourself going a little bit, I think is a good idea.
Summer British School gives children who are normally in their Russian, maybe state school or private school, an opportunity to feel what it might be like to be in an English classroom.
We try to bring in some really useful skills and some really useful practices into our classrooms so the children can use this experience in their further education.
The outcome of this is the fact that through learning, through play and games and different things like this, they actually pick up a lot of skills. We deliver everything in the lessons completely in English, there's no translation. And the children want to communicate their ideas to us, so they have to use the English that's available to do that. So we create an environment that's open so the children can make mistakes, learn from these mistakes, but really feel like they can experiment with the language, which will help progress them with their language studies. And our main goal basically is to give them confidence and to take this confidence out into the real world and to practice their English and to really enjoy it.